Meditation is a practice in simply being. But most of us have a terrific difficulty in just being ourselves, just being in this body, in this mind, and being who we are as we are. We're always trying to improve, or there's a sort of sense of self-criticism or judgment. And the practice of meditation is just simply being ourselves as we are, full stop. And it's a discipline.